Good evening once again. I am honored to be in front of you to deliver this speech on behalf of the FES YLT Group 2016. Our journey began in January with my GP entrance into Goodwill premises for my first interview. When I got here, I met equally unfamiliar and thoughtful faces. This journey has begun on two wobbly legs. It has gone on to open lots of opportunities for us all. A journey that has turned us into family, for which our social capital has greatly profited. On 20th February 2016, with little knowledge of the person sitting next to us, we embarked on a one-week trip to home. We were taken through rigorous training, which culminated into a unifying bond, surpassing any I have ever seen. That trip separated the stallions from the primos. It separated the primos from the pace setters, and the pace setters from the instruments. We have very wonderful and fond memories. Memories that still evoke nostalgia when we remember them. We had the era of the timid monkey. We had the ever wonderful stallion president. And we had the incorrigible good fellow with his political antiques, of course, and a host of many others. But most importantly, for the past few months, we had thought-provoking resource persons who came to impact and teach us the way to go, so far as governance, leadership, and right living was concerned. I still remember Kojo Opon's correct assertion of the US election in one of our trainings. Lo and behold, I guess he was right. You remember he said that Donald Trump's handlers knew what they were doing. Here we are, indeed he's president of the US. So, these trainings have become part of us. They've evoked in us a sense of leadership and commitment. Our simulation exercise, normally led by Eva, you hammer with one hammer, hammer with two hammer, and shine to the left, shine to the right. All these anytime bring us memories of how we've come far as a group. Through it all, the question begs to be asked, what then shall we do with all the knowledge acquired? Do we sit and pride ourselves as being knowledgeable in such and such? Or we go to the world to make a difference? Assuredly, if we adhere to the things we have learned in our personal and public lives, in the days, weeks, months, and years to come, the woes of our beloved country will be drastically reduced and probably no more. Most of us here came on the tickets of political parties, NGOs, and organizations that play significant roles in the governance of this nation. Today, let's go back to our various groups, reiterate what we've learned at FES to them. Let us go into our country, right most wrongs. Let us make our country a better place for us all. Let's not forget to impact such that the development of our country can and will always be a benchmark for comparison. Friends, teachers, coordinators, family, I have come to know you over the past few months. Join me say a big thank you to FES and UNEX for this great opportunity. Indeed, as we graduate today, and as earlier said by our speakers, we leave not only with a certificate, we leave as different and improved people altogether. We leave with the hope and zeal to go and impact our country. In all this, we must never to forget that courage and honor is that which sets us apart. Courage to move forward in the face of adversity. Honor to stand by our actions and our words. These two pillars will help set the standards of our life. Benjamin, Na, Goodfellow, Beatrice, Confidence, Gaddafi, Nasiba, Bafara, Gideon, Dennis, Ruth, Farudin, Wesley, Gloria, Rebecca, Joshua, Eva, Ni, Abu, Justina, Melinda, and my very own comrade, Miri Mambo. If you are interested in success, hear me. It's easy to set standards in terms of other people's accomplishments and let the other people measure you by those standards. But the standards you set for yourself are always more important. They should be higher than the standards anyone else will set for you. Because in the end, you have to live with yourself. You judge yourself, feel good about yourself. And the best way to do that, personally, is to live up to your highest potential. So set your standards high. Keep them high. Even if you think no one else is watching, someone out there will always notice, even if it's just you. Thank you.